Security was tight at the Benin airport as dignitaries flew in for the flag-off of the Edo State APC gubernatorial campaign. It was a hectic time for security agents as they screened vehicles conveying dignitaries, Edo State APC governorship candidate Pastor Sage Ezeyamu, his deputy Malam Gani Audu, a queue of party leaders and supporters were at the airport to receive some of the dignitaries. Among the first to arrive in Benin was Kaduna State Governor Malam Nasser El-Rufai. Other dignitaries received by Pastor Sage Ezeyamu and his team were Governor of Yobe State and the caretaker chairman of the All Progressives Congress, Meimala Buni, former Governor of Borno State, Alimodu Sherif, Governors of Imo State, Senator Hope Uzodinma, Kano, Abdullahi Ganduje, Osun, Boyega Oyetola, Deputy Senate President Ovie Omoagege, Minister of State for Petroleum Resources, Timi Presiva, Senators Kabiru Gaya, Andy Uba, amongst others, some members of the Pastor Sage Ezeyamu's campaign committee, factional members of the Edo State House of Assembly, and various support groups were on hand to add color to the arrival of the national leaders of the APC and show solidarity to the party's flag bearer, Pastor Sage Ezeyamu.
The election is already won. It's won by the APC. If you can get this kind of crowd here, it means that APC is the party to beat. We have a better candidate. A candidate that is not just decent, he's compassionate, he's passionate, he's honest.
The expectation is very high. We APC, we are hopeful and we know that this election is going to be won by APC, by the person of Pastor Sage Ezeyamu and the deputy candidate Gani Audu.
The guests on arrival were subjected to various COVID-19 protocols. Long convoy of vehicles conveying the dignitaries later proceeded to the University of Benin Sports Complex, venue for the governorship campaign flag-off. Kingsley Ucheibu reporting.